Take a look at your screen. So Houston police released this video of a robbery attempt at a hotel and how the clerk was actually able to stop it. The surveillance camera caught a man walking into the hotel a few weeks ago with a rifle, jumps onto the counter, demands the clerk open the register. But hey, she's in Texas. She does. But off camera, she reached down and grabbed her own handgun. And as soon as she points it at him, he takes off.